How big is it after coming off the disappointing loss to San Antonio?
Yeah, it's a big one. You know, it's definitely one that we needed. You know, it's a very tough team, even without BG. You know, they're physical. They get after it, and they test you in certain ways. And I think in certain phases, we passed the test today, not just with a win, but just the way that we kind of carry ourselves throughout. You know, some little drama and some ups and downs. It was definitely a good team win for us.
With the way this thing was set up, the playoffs especially, they're only way the game is behind you guys. That's something you guys take into consideration going into these games, or not really worried about it at this point in time?
I mean, every win counts. You know, every game is important at this point. You know, that's what happens in the second half after All-Star break. You know, every game is a critical game. And, you know, we know we're going to play these guys again in a week or so. So when, you know, it gets down to tiebreakers and things like that, it's very important. So it's nothing we really discussed before, but I think we all understand and are mindful of the situation.
Last, what did you think about the team defense, especially down the stretch? Did it really create the stops for you guys?
Yeah, those stops, you know, down the stretch were huge. You know, when we're at our best defensively, that's when things go our way offensively. So, you know, it's always a point of emphasis for us. And you know, if we handle our business on that end, we always give ourselves a chance to win.